A developing story in Manhattan Beach, Brooklyn, where a utility pole fell on a New York City bus. Chopper 2 flew over Oriental Boulevard in Langham Street. The MTA says a tractor trailer snagged some overhead wires and pulled them down, and that brought down two utility poles. One of them fell on a B-49 bus. The driver was slightly hurt. No passengers were on board. Con Ed says power is out to more than 200 customers.